The Georgia Bulldogs start the SEC season off with a win as they take care of the Gamecocks here in Columbia by a final of 6-1 off of 9 hits. Hello, everybody. I am Birch Entley along with Kip Boltnight as we wrap up this game from Founders Park for you to open up SEC play here in 2019. And Emerson Hancock was outstanding. The starting pitcher tonight, career high for him in strikeouts and number of innings pitched as he gets 12 strikeouts, 7 innings to get the win for Georgia.
Yeah, he was outstanding tonight, Birch. I mean, from pitch one, just absolutely out of the gates, outstanding for Georgia tonight and really put them on their back. The game, he just was outstanding. I mean, 12 strikeouts, just absolutely electric stuff, really made it tough on the Gamecock hitters.
Well, let's take a look at the highlights, and we will start with Emerson Hancock and those strikeouts. And what did he have going on that was going so well for him tonight, Kip?
Well, there's the fastball, 2 changeups back-to-back there, and he's located on both sides of the plate. His slider was good there. I mean, nothing – it wasn't just one pitch. He threw 3 pitches for strikes all the way up to 98 miles per hour with his fastball tonight. Outstanding. You see a bomb there, 2-run bomb by
John Cable, his second of the season, and that was on a 3-2 count for Cable. But then, next inning, South Carolina cuts that lead in half when Brady Allen comes up with a solo home run.
Yeah, big home run there, cut the lead in half as you see the excitement there from the young freshman. Homered in his first at-bat of the season and homered in his first at-bat in the SEC. And unfortunately for the Gamecocks, that's all they would get.
Then it was a 4-spot in the 6th for John Shunk and the Georgia Bulldogs. A triple there for Shunk, and then Sullivan is going to follow up. Patrick Sullivan with a double as the Georgia Bulldogs put up a big inning, taking out Gamecock starter Wesley Schwett, who pitched pretty well up until that point. But Georgia takes game one of this series, the 5th win of the season for Hancock. 6-1 the win for the Bulldogs. Game 2 on Saturday.